Marami sa atin ay naghahanap ng best career or opportunity, pero minsan napupunta pa rin tayo sa sitwasyon na we love our job but hate our pay. Minsan din, we love our pay but hate our job. Ano nga ba ang career that you're going to love what you do and at the same time, you will love your pay or income? Panoorin mo ang video na ito. Hello everyone, this is Kenneth and welcome to our Minutes to Wealth. In this episode, we invited the best financial coach to talk about why being a financial educator is one of the best careers. Hi Coach Ace, go ahead and inspire our viewers.
Hello guys, this is Coach Ace and in this video, I'll be sharing to you why being a financial educator is one of the best careers. Ang pagiging financial educator ay parang isang doktor. Doctors make money by helping people solve their health problems. Ang financial educators, on the other hand, make money by helping people improve their financial life. Ang kagandahan ng financial industry is that meron tayong magandang system, great mentors, and positive or right environment. At ang lahat ng yan ay nakita ko sa IMG. That is why, after 1 year of being a part-time financial educator, I quit my job to focus in this career and business. For the past 6 years po, I am doing this career full-time with my wife, and for the last 3 years, we've been earning 10 times compared to my salary sa last job ko. If you want to make minimum 6 digits a month, I encourage you to explore a career in the financial industry, especially here in IMG. To learn more, you can attend our free financial classes. Again, this is Coach Ace and see you in our next videos.
Thank you, Coach. Very inspiring. To our viewers, if you want to attend our free online financial classes, just comment webinar. Then send me a message or message me yung taong nag-send sa iyo ng video na ito. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video to your family and friends. Once again, this is Kenneth saying, if you do what you love, you'll never work a day in your life. Thank you for watching.